Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to customize the ribbon in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we are going to show you how to create your own group on the home ribbon with whatever command you would like to put in there. And in our case, we have the paste special command right here.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to begin the process of customizing the ribbon, we will need to go to File and go down here to where it says Options on the left-hand menu. And this screen will appear. And once the screen appears, go down to this option right here that says Customize Ribbon. And in order to customize the ribbon, we need to first add a new group over here on the right. So I would like a new group under the Home Ribbon. But if you would like a new group under a different ribbon, just select that ribbon first. Like maybe you'd want the review or the view or the formulas ribbon. But I'm going to click on home. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And then I'm going to click this button right here that says new group. And I can see new group with custom in parentheses has been created right here. But I don't like that name. I'm going to click on that and go to rename, and I'm just going to call that my group. So then I'm going to say okay, and I can now see that my group is over here. Now let's say I want the paste special command to be in my group because I use that command all the time. So right here I have popular commands selected, which is fine because paste special is one of the popular commands. But you can also click this down arrow and go to all commands, because maybe the command that you are looking for is not a popular command. And then I can see I get this huge scroll list, and it's gonna take me a long time to get to the P's for paste special. But if I click on here and just hit P, it will advance me all the way down. So now I'm just going to select paste special right here, and I'm going to click and drag it right to my group when it has this black line under it, and then let go with my mouse button. And I can see that paste special has been put under my group. And then I'm going to say okay, and I can now see that paste special is right here on my home ribbon for Excel. So if I click the paste special button, I'm going to get the paste special screen instead of having to go over here under paste and then get paste special right here. So I've saved myself a couple of clicks by customizing my ribbon with something I use all the time. Now we go into this in a little more detail because there are some other options you can do when customizing your ribbon. And we go into that out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.